Here's your lip gloss and a sander tip for the day. When deciding on distressing a piece of furniture or an accessory in your home, don't worry about doing too much sanding and distressing, because if you do too much, you can always repaint it and do it over. So take your sander and sand away. You can also take a broom and hit it if you want, but there's never too much. You can always redo. For more tips, check out our website at lipglossandasander.com.